Oxycontin is a painkiller, it's a drug. It falls into the class of opiates, which are drugs that people use to manage pain in their lives. What it does is it prevents the brain from receiving pain signals from the body. People become very addicted to it because in addition to stopping pain, it also gives people an incredible sense of euphoria. So people get addicted to the sense of euphoria. If you think you have a problem with Oxycontin, look for the following few things. The first one is the fact that you need it, that you sense that you need it to live your life. The second thing is that you're finding that you need more and more of it, that it used to be that you would just take one pill a week, but now you find yourself taking several pills throughout the day, every single day. So that shows that you're becoming dependent on the drug and you're developing a tolerance, meaning that you need more and more of it to get the same baseline level of high. The third thing to look for is the sense that the thought of not having it fills you with incredible anxiety, that you go through this physiological withdrawal, that the thought of living without it is just incomprehensible to you. So those are the three main signs to tell whether or not you have an Oxycontin addiction.